As a suicide intervention trainer and avid kayak paddler, what better way to join the Center for Suicide Prevention's Run for Life than to paddle for life? Over the past 4 years of paddling for this cause, Team Bryak has connected with more and more folks in the paddling community for this very important event. That's a nice sky, eh?
It sure is.
The goal is to have meaningful conversations about mental health and build a foundation for open and direct talk about suicide.
I appreciate y'all. Thanks for coming. Look at that fucking sunrise.
Right?
Now before I can get my attention off of you, before I'm going to start crying.
This year, our team paddled 8 mornings from the darkness into the light with the intention to remember those who have died by suicide, raise community awareness, and open up a dialogue to help reduce the stigma and taboo associated with suicide. Good morning!
Good morning!
Out for the paddle for life this morning. Good morning, Karen.
Good morning. It's a good day.
Yeah, I think let's go this way.
Oh, there's a cabin.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I know where we are.